It's night. Well, no, it's not. Well, hello again.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing much, man. I just got tired of the fucking... Everyone's using a shotgun in this game, I swear.
Yep. I got killed by a bunch of double barrels yesterday.
Holy shit.
Did you kill the second guy too?
I don't think so.
He must have jumped down.
If you don't rescue your friend soon, he's gonna die. Your choice, man. Die here, or, you know, die coward.
Go!
Trying to figure out. They're coming. South 180.
I don't have any range.
I have some, but it's like medium range. Getting farther away.
You think that guy's partner's still here?
He might be, if he's smart. Or that is...
That could... We know the butcher's in the building over.
Have to come here regardless. Let's get on top of here.
Oh.
tell if the shots are getting closer or farther.
Closer. Did you get him?
Nope.
I'm gonna get on his ass.
He's standing on the balcony over there.
Stop him. He's gonna try to revive his friend.
Both of them?
Looks like it. Be way now. A lot of people hit those.
I saw meds around, I'm gonna grab some.
This guy got to Codwell. Yeah, if you want a shotgun or anything.
Gunshots nearby. Did you see what gun the other guy had?
Yeah, Winchester. Oh, man. Fighting this is gonna be a bitch.
Closest exit straight above us.
You want to defend this? This is probably our best chance. Defending this and killing them all.
Don't think we can run it?
Run what? Well, we could, but we'd have a lot of them on our asses.
Yeah.
Or we could fight one group and wait for another group to show up and tell them that the other group is there, and they'll fight it out. That's a trick we could do.
Let's see if the gunshots get closer. If they completely stop, there's probably only one team left. Around.
No one that we can see. Partner, where are you going?
Let's run.
Alright, I'm with you. Lead the way.
See anybody around right now?
No. GG, man.
Good round, mate.
Oh, man.